In 2011, Dan Saunders discovered a way to withdraw more money from the ATM than he had in his savings account. He spent around $1.6 million of the bank's money in 5 months of partying.